The reigning queen of country music, Dolly Parton, has had her fair share of outlandish stories that have gotten sent through the old rumor mill. Over the years, she's supposedly had a number of high-profile relationships with stars like Kenny Rogers, Elvis Presley, and even Burt Reynolds. But she's always done her best to keep her personal life private. With not much to work with, her fans and the media have had to fill in all the blanks with their own speculation. Unfortunately, this has resulted in quite a bit of absolutely bogus lies being spread about her. But we here at Facts First think the Queen of Nashville deserves better than that. We've done our research and checked our sources and are prepared to debunk some of the wildest Dolly myths. Are you ready? Does she really have a husband? Okay, this is one of the wilder rumors we're going to address. According to some conspiratorial Dolly fans, Carl Dean, Parton's husband of more than 50 years now, isn't even a real person. Truth be told, he's a very private individual. He doesn't like to be in the spotlight and is never seen with Parton at honorary events, pageants, award ceremonies, or shows. It's also particularly difficult to find a photo of him with his wife. So yeah, a subset of the Dolly Parton fan base thinks Dean is a mythical figure. For the couple's 50th anniversary, Parton did share the tale of their romantic journey on her official website. According to her, they met back in 1954 outside a laundromat somewhere down in Tennessee. Now, the extra paranoid person might see her story as a ploy to keep the myth of his existence going, but the rational person will likely concede he's a real person, especially after hearing what he has to say. Responding to the rumors that he didn't exist, Dolly's husband reached out to the media and did an interview with Taste of Country, where he confirmed their union with a little extra touch of sweetness. According to him, he immediately thought about marrying Dolly the second he locked eyes with her. "I'm gonna marry that girl," he thought to himself. Dean also commented on how he felt like the day he met his wife was the day that his life really began. Is Dolly really high maintenance? At first glance, you might assume Dolly's the kind of star who would require a high level of upkeep. With her big blonde hair, her layers of dazzling makeup and beauty products, and her elaborate wardrobe full of alluring outfits, it makes sense someone might assume she might require a little more attention than your average star. But in an interview with The Mirror, Dolly insisted she was in fact relatively low maintenance. While she's backstage, all she ever asks for is a few tissues, some glue to fix any broken nails, a mirror to make sure her look is on point, and some water. That's not too much to ask for, is it? She admits she loves spending her time getting ready for her shows, and that she especially loves adding all the glitter and glamour. But other than that, she prefers to keep things pretty low-key when she's not about to be on stage. Sure, she has an image to uphold, but when she's at home, she enjoys lounging around in sweaters and sweatpants like everyone else. In between shows, while she's on tour, she loves to unwind in her RV with her husband. While she's not performing, she's actually remarkably down to earth. Is she secretly tatted up? Maybe you've heard this one already, but some people like to think that Dolly is actually covered in very stealthily covered tattoos. According to the rumor, Dolly always conceals her arms with long-sleeved blouses and dresses because she's actually covered in ink. Well, is there any evidence for this assertion, or is it straight-up grade-A malarkey? Dolly somewhat addressed this rumor back in 2014 when she told Vanity Fair that she does have a few small tattoos that the public isn't able to see. But in general, she's not a big fan of ink. So no, she's not hiding two half-sleeves under that rhinestone-covered blazer. According to her, the only tats she has cover up scars she has. Nothing substantial enough to write home about. Hey, quick side note, show us a little support by hitting the like button and subscribe to our channel. And keep watching to find out if Dolly ever cheated on her husband with Kenny Rogers. We'll get to that in a second. Does she regret not having kids? Seeing as she and her husband have been married for over 5 decades now, some people speculate that she regrets never having children. She's addressed her lack of kids on multiple occasions, and at no point has she ever indicated that it was something she would have changed if she had the chance. She does admit she's a bit curious as to what her kids would have looked like if she had any, whether or not they bared her resemblance, but at the end of the day, it's not really something she thinks about that often. She further explained that God didn't let her have kids, so everybody else's kids could be hers. She loves looking after her little nieces and nephews, and notes that it winds up being a better deal than if she had her own. Whenever she gets tired of them, she simply calls up their parents, explains they're driving her crazy, and she's free once again. "I'm a great aunt granny," Dolly shared. That seems to be more than she could have asked for. Dolly figures she probably would have made a pretty marvelous mother, but that life experience would have also drastically altered her path. If she ever had to leave her work behind or stop touring, she would have no doubt felt remorseful. Did she secretly have kids? There are those who say Dolly probably regretted not having children, but then there are those who say that she did in fact have kids, in secret. But if she did have kids, then who's the father, and where are they now? One version of the rumor says she actually procreated with Elvis Presley. Can you imagine that? The king and the queen getting together and making a little musical royalty offspring? That would have been something. Other stories accuse the leading lady of country of birthing Burt Reynolds' child. Despite these rumors being completely baseless, Dolly's been a good sport about them. She shared a story once about her husband Dean looking at a photo of her and her dog and asking her if it was Burt Reynolds' baby. Is Dolly a cheater? One of the most common tidbits of gossip lodged her way is that she's been somehow unfaithful to her devoted husband. These rumors might be fueled by the fact that Dolly regularly works with men and has a very outgoing personality. Well, what does she have to say about this juicy piece of gossip? "I've been accused of being involved with every man I've ever seen with or worked with," she told ABC News a few years back. "Maybe I have, maybe I ain't. I never tell if I have. But you know people always saying that." Was Jolene written about her cheating husband? Even if you aren't the biggest country music fan, chances are you've heard that classic Dolly Parton banger, Jolene. It's one of the most popular country songs of all time, and one that Dolly routinely plays on tour. But who was Jolene? Was she somebody Dolly's husband was going behind her back to see when she wasn't around? Or is she purely a piece of fictional artistic expression? Well, it turns out there was a real Jolene, but she definitely wasn't sleeping around with Dolly's man. According to Parton, the song was inspired by an inside joke between Dean and her. There was this red-headed bank teller that always showed her husband extra notice every time he showed up to make a deposit. He liked going to that bank because he knew she'd pay him extra attention. Her name was Jolene, and what started off as a playful running joke between the couple eventually resulted in a hit song she'd be playing for decades. Does Dolly really have stomach cancer? In 2015, rumors began to swirl in the pages of newspapers and tabloids that claimed Dolly was suffering from stomach cancer. As time went on, the rumor mill only pumped out more and supposed details about her health battle. Her fan base was devastated and stunned by the news. Eventually, Dolly had to publicly address these rumors. She stated there was absolutely no truth in the claims that she had cancer, and in fact, she was suffering from a completely unrelated gastrointestinal issue. As it turns out, she actually had kidney stones. Did she have a thing with Kenny Rogers? Seeing as the two country legends have recorded several tunes with each other and seem to have undeniable chemistry, many people and media outlets have made the assumption they had some kind of romance going on at some point. Both Dolly and Kenny have addressed these rumors separately. Rogers joked around by saying he's a firm believer in keeping the tension going instead of satisfying it. But secondly, Dolly told him no. Parton explained they very easily could have gone down a more romantic path, but to her, Kenny was always like a brother. Despite both stars denying they had a thing between them, a lot of people still think they had some kind of blossoming romance for a time. All we know is Dolly would probably tell those people they needed to mind their own business. Anyway, we'd love to hear from you. Do you buy Dolly and Kenny's story, or do you think they secretly had a steamy fling? Let us know what you think in the comments section below. And before you go, show us a little support by giving this video a like and subscribing to our channel. Tap the bell icon to turn on notifications so you can keep up with all of our latest facts-packed videos.